Living in Boston in 1809 was nothing but another city. All sorts of things to do when I was living. When the ocean came.